Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Parshvika. Welcome to Simple Babes channel, where we make content for females talking about the personal growth, talking about the motivation, and also a little bit about the simple minimal lifestyle. Now, today video, I'm going to talk about how to avoid boredom. Now, there are no way you can avoid the boredom, but I'm going to be sharing some of the ways to not feel the boredom and to get excited about the life again and to get the rhythm of that life again. So I'm going to share my own personal tip that really helped me, so maybe it can help you guys. Let's get straight with that. Before my good part, consider clicking the like button, guys. I really appreciate that. And if you want more such video, then consider subscribing to my channel, so whenever I'm going to upload it, you'll be get notified about it. Now let's talk about the boredom. What is boredom? We often get bored. Like, we have been working on our stuff. Like, if you have a job, if you have a business, or if you are a student studying and all, like, we have kind of like a set routine for ourselves, which we keep on repeating each day and every day. And while repeating that kind of a routine, sometimes we feel bored. Sometimes we feel like, what is that? Like, we are just repeating the things again and again each day, waking up from the bed, the bathing, then eating, then working on your work from 9 to 5, if it is a job or your business or studying or cooking. And doing the same things again and again each and every day without even giving a second thought about why you are doing that thing in the first place. So at that time, we often feel bored. We feel like we have been repeating the things like anyhow, like it's not making any sense to us now. What we need to do to avoid that boredom? Of course, it's quite natural and normal as a human being to feel that boredom. I'm not telling you not to feel it. But I think that I have some tips for you, because I also often feel that boredom quite a lot while I'm working on my business, or even I feel like I want to talk to someone but I don't have someone to talk to, or maybe I have people to talk to but I don't feel like talking to them. So it varies from each individual person, like the boredom definition varies. So the first tip that I have for you if you are feeling boredom is to start thinking you love doing the things that you enjoy doing. Yeah. Like, when I usually get bored, I try to think of the things that really makes me happy, that really I want to do it, that really gives me a purpose, that really gives me sense of energy in my life that I'm really waiting for a very long time. For me, it's sometimes it's the painting, another time is spending time with the nature, or going for a walk, or even watching some TV show, or maybe spending some time talking to someone which you feel... talking to someone which is supporting your dreams and which kind of like believe in you. So these are the things that really makes me happy when I want to take a break from the things. So that is the first thing you need to focus on. What makes you happy? What are the things that you enjoy doing, love doing? Start doing that when you are feeling boredom. What I have for you is you can ask yourself why you're feeling bored in this particular moment. Like, why is that so? Because everything happens for a reason. Nothing happened like that only. So there could be some reason because of that you're feeling boredom. Maybe you have moved to a new place and you're missing your old places, old people. You're missing someone. Or maybe because you're starting something new and you feel like, I'm not okay with that. I want to go back to my previous routine. Like, there are the multiple different reasons why we feel boredom. Even you can get the root cause of feeling that boredom. I usually tend to feel boredom when I feel like it's so much tiring for me. When I feel like I want to take a small break, I want to refresh my mind and body. I often feel bored at that time. So if you can get to the reason or why you are feeling boredom, we can avoid that feeling, or we can even start with the proper solution for that particular problem. So you can just look for the various reasons why you feel boredom. You need to ask yourself. Like, nobody can give that answer for you, because you know why you're feeling boredom in that particular moment. You need to ask yourself, why I'm feeling bored? Like, why I'm not feeling excited about it in this current moment? What's that? Of course, I'm a human being. I'm not a robot. It's okay to feel that way. It's completely normal and okay. But why I'm feeling so? Why is that so? Often we get the answers when we ask the right questions to ourselves. And in that moment, we came to know more about ourselves. And so this is the way you can ask yourself why you're feeling that way. And then you can move on to the solution. Another tip that I have for you, when you're feeling boredom, take a small break. Take a step back. That's really important. Take a step back and you can reflect, you can reassess why it's happening. So you can start with a journaling, writing down into the piece of paper what you're feeling in that current moment, what are your thoughts, what are your views, what's going in your mind, what's going in your body, what's going in your surroundings. Like, was that something that is distracting you, that is not making you feel good about yourself, or that is making you feel boredom? Like, you can try this thing, taking a small break, take a step back and reassess, reflect the things, take a piece of paper, write it down. Journaling really works well if you're starting with that, and it really helped me a lot with the journaling to reassess, reflect the things, reflect on my life. And I've been journaling from almost more than a year, and it's really helping me a lot. What you could do is to try new stuff, is to try new ideas, try new things. You can start with a new hobby. You can start with the things that you want to start when you was a kid, or the things that you enjoy doing when you was a kid but you are not doing currently because of your current situation, because of your job, your family, or whatever the reason is. Start new thing or pick up a new hobby and start doing it, because this is really important, because right now you're feeling boredom. So to avoid that, you can start doing something that's making you feel more excited about your life, that making you feel more happy about your life, that making you feel more better about it. Because there are so many ways in which you can avoid boredom. Like, people give you the quick fixes, like you can do this and that, you're gonna feel happy, you're gonna feel excited. But in reality, these quick fixes doesn't last forever. They might give you in a moment, might give you happiness and all, but later on you again go back to normal, you again go back to square, like square zero, whatever you can call it. The same thing happens with me. I often get bored, I do watch those videos, I try to do those things and I feel happy, but then again I go back to normal. So that's what I'm talking on, based on my some personal experiences, that these tips really work well for me. Do let me know, what do you think? Are these tips really work for you or not? Because each individual situation is unique, so it may or may not be applicable to you. But I would really love to hear from you in the comment section below. Thank you so much for tuning in today's video. See you for the next time. Take care. Bye.